Let's get to Coachella here. Bad Bunny, Blackpink, Frank Ocean are your headliners for the 2023 Coachella Music Festival. That's more than music now. It's just music, art, influencers, all that. A lot of international artists on the 2023 Coachella lineup. Bad Bunny, like I said, Blackpink, Frank Ocean, some of the headliners. And then, I mean, we got to do it. Let's read the Facebook comments. Yep. There we go.
Yep. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
These are some Facebook comments about the 2023 Coachella lineup with Bad Bunny, Blackpink, and Frank Ocean. Chris C., remember when Coachella was cool? Oh, here we go. And we're off. Aaron K., either I'm old or I have just not heard of 90% of these acts, or maybe just Coachella can't find any great acts anymore.
You're probably just old.
Aaron, you probably just got old. It happens to the best of
us. You realized it there.
I mean, Aaron, you sound like a middle-aged man. I just don't know if, I mean, listen, I'm a big Blackpink fan, but I just don't know if Blackpink might be the group for you, because you sound like a middle-aged man if you start your Facebook comment with, maybe I got old, but... Whenever there's that, it's probably, you don't need to continue.
Answer.
You just got old. Nathan D., this lineup looks like money saved for me. More money to spend on weed.
Oh, watch out.
Where's
we
Khalifa?
Got a weed smoker over here.
Watch out. Weed smoker in the Facebook comments.
He's buying all the weed.
We got a badass here. Not going to Coachella. Gonna spend that money on weed. Jose U, these are Facebook comments about the 2023 Coachella lineup. Jose U, what a crap lineup. Honestly, crappiest Coachella lineup ever. Andrew R, who cares? Worst Coachella lineup I've ever seen. They should have let.
Who is it?
You know who it's going to be.
Who could it be?
It's them every time. They should have let Metallica headline. It's always Metallica.
It's always a Metallica.
If there's one group that is the, you know, middle-aged person who just wants hard rock, you know, back on the main stage, it's always
Metallica.
All right, let's continue here with some more Coachella Festival lineup Facebook comments. Josh R., I'll be saving money this year again. The last year I went to was 2006 to see Tool rock my face off. Nate C., how much is Coachella going to pay me to go? Because I learned during the pandemic that my time is valuable and I'm going to need paid to watch that crap lineup. Peggy L., Coachella hasn't had a good lineup since 2009. That was the year I smoked marijuana with Snoop Doggy Dogg. Nope. No, you didn't, Peggy.
Didn't happen. You didn't. I'm willing to bat.
No, you didn't.
I'm willing to bat.
And...
Did you really type out Snoop Doggy Dogg? No one
calls him Snoop Doggy Dogg anymore. Like, really? Like, no.
I smoked marijuana with Snoop Doggy Dogg.
Alan G., what a pathetic lineup. Coachella, the desert money grab for influencers with zero taste in actual music. And we'll end here. Coachella Festival lineup Facebook comments. John R., Bad Bunny, kiss my ass. Okay. All right.